Hello, you get out of the video that you want, click add to queue, do this, save, put it in your thing, go to your thing, and now it's there.